what's good about the timing of the Olympics is that it's not going to be the height of mosquito populations. So right now, the thinking, at least, is that we're going to have a small number of cases. I mean, these are just based on the existing models and what we know about the sort of rise and fall of mosquito populations in the area of where the Olympics are taking place.